Oh my god.
Well.
Wow. See that back swing. One shot.
What?
Oh. What?
Oh.
Okay.
Wait. He attacked the second Chris.
He just shot through Eleni there. Res.
This is a 40.
No, don't bring Agnew. Oh shit.
Wait,
I guess it's...
Wasn't that a point to blaze it?
Yeah.
Help.
It's a blue one. If anyone in front of a blue one, it should die.
Oh. I think I saw a video before. Like... Everyone needs to absorb the crystal or absorb the blue liquid.
Oh,
I don't know if the damage is split or not. Yeah, we all need it. But it does like a ton of damage to everyone. I don't know if we can even take the hit.
Well, maybe if we're behind Eleni. Okay, well, we'll just have to try it.
I don't know what he say when he do the red one though.
Yeah.
Or maybe it's that.
There we go.
Get in front, get in front, everyone get in front.
Yeah, it's a lot.
Oh yeah. Oh.
Everyone
the crystal's intact. So I guess it's. Turn. I fight the world boss. Get the same moves.
Oh, it's red. Dodge.
Oh, so that's the red.
Oh.
Okay, now protect. Everyone in front of him. Oh god!
Oh gee.
Maybe...
Cheap move.
Maybe stick around a bit for the rest of them. So I can kill everyone.
I guess we wipe if you destroy all the blue crystals. I don't know.
Is the attack going through the block?
Like only one. I guess keep Kaya for that. Another blue. No. Tree left.
Where is she?
On the other side. I took the potion to decrease my aggro, so I cannot tank.
Oh, that's the red one tracks you. Oh, get in front, get in front.
Oh.
Stay. For the heal.
Still destroyed.
Oh, in front. Get in front.
Okay. well.
Except, I guess game
3. One left.
I would. Yeah. Could also be that my HP was too low to start with. So they hit 5.
There's only one laser left, or one person. Gather up.
Oh.
Gather in front.
There's two. Oh god. It's the end.
Yeah.